Morning children, welcome to the maths class. Now do you remember we have learned the place values? Ones, tens and hundreds place I had taught you through activities, page I had taken, hundreds and all that. So the same thing we are going to do in the worksheet, and it is very simple, very easy. Okay, so let us begin better. Now see, this is also very easy. Now the symbols are given over here. Symbols are given, only we have to match with the number. As you know that the big one, this big box, the bigger box is of hundreds, okay? This is of tens and the small is of ones, okay? The bigger one is of hundreds. So let us see now. This is 100, then 1, 2, 1, this is 6 and this is 1. So that is what the number is all about, okay? Next is, this is 2, this is 4 and this is 4. So 244, here it goes. Done. Then again, isn't it easy? 2, 3, then here it is 6. So 236. Okay. Now this is 3, 2 and this is 4. So 324, where it is? 324, here. Next 2, then 1, 2, 3, 4, this is 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So it is 257. Is the number down? Let me see 1 minute. Number must be down. Yes. 257 is here. Next one. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here it is 9. Here it is 4. 194. Here it goes. Isn't it easy? Now let us do the next one. This is also very simple, before and after beta. By this is 510. So 510 ke pehle kya aayega? Ye 5 ko waise ke waise likhna. This 5 you write as it is. Okay? And before 10 what comes? 9. So 9 likhe. Now it's a 3 digit number. It's a 3 digit number. To beech mein aap kya dalenge? 0. So 509, 510. That is all you have to do. Okay, beta. And 0 ke pehle 9 likhne bola tha, sikhaya tha aapko yaad hai. In another way, that way. Then it is 999. 999 ke baad mein kya aayega? Yes, after 999 it is 1000. So here 1000 will come. And here 509 will come. Theek hai? Okay. Now we'll do the next one now. This is question number 3. Okay. Now here what we have to do in question number 3, we have to find the place values of each of the digit of the following. Now place value pata lagana hai. Now place value of 248. Let us begin. 248. So this is, you know, this is 1's place, then this is 10's place and this is 100's place. Any 3 digit number, 1's, 10's and 100's. For example, 243. So 3 is in 10's place, 4 is in 10's place and 2 is in 100's place. Similarly also it is 248. So of course this 2 will 200's place, 4 10's place and 800's place, 1's place. Okay, similarly here 1's, 10's, 100's, 7. 100 hai, 5 tens place mein, 4 ones place mein, hai na? Similarly here 3, 0 and 7, here also 8, here also 5 and 3, isn't it easy? Okay, write the expanded form of the following. Yaad hai, teacher has shown you the cup beta, cup se expanded form sikhaya tha. This is ones place, tens place and hundreds place beta. So this is hundreds place, this is tens place and this is ones place. Okay, so expanded form kaisa rahega aapka? 5 is in hundreds place, so we'll write 500. The 1 is in tens place, so 10. And yeah, pe aapka plus sign aayega. And 3 is in ones place, so 3. Then 6 hundreds place mein hai, how many hundreds? 600 plus how many tens? 7 tens, so 7 tens are 70. And how many ones? 3 ones are 3. Hai na? Isn't it, children? Now let me come back to the normal and then we'll do this one. This is the last exercise. Question number 5. It's a revision of whatever we have done, beta. Okay. Number names for the following numbers. The first one, 567. This is why 500? Because 500's place mein isliye 567. Yahan pe kitna 100 hai? 300. So we'll write 300. 300. Kitna hai? 91. To hum likhenge 91. Hai na easy? Okay. Next, 472. 100 place mein kya hai? 4. So we'll write 472. Isn't it? That's all, children. Have a nice day.